Well, good afternoon from Plitvice National Park in Croatia.
We're here on a rainy day, unfortunately, but luckily waterfalls are beautiful even in the rain, and there are 90 of them here and 30 lakes. So stay tuned and come along with us. So we opted to take the tram up the hill.
Good idea.
And yeah, and walk down rather than walk up. But if you're more ambitious and you want to do a little more hiking, you can walk the whole thing. The tram is free with your entry ticket. So we are taking Path H. And when you get here, there is an information booth and you can look at the different paths and decide how much walking you want to do and what parts that you want to see. So this is an older section of the path. Looks like they're gradually replacing it. Be careful on this one. Wear good shoes with some rubber soles. So after a while, this trail does turn to dirt. Whoops! And as you can see, it's extremely slippery when it's wet. So be careful. But we're getting down to lake level for at least one of the lakes here. Green color shows up on film in this pool. It almost looks fake. It's so beautiful. Mark and I have decided for sure that we want to come back here. Hopefully on a sunnier day, but even today on a cloudy day, it's beautiful.
It's gorgeous.
And it's so peaceful. And it's just a great place to walk. You might convince me to walk every day if I had some place like this to do it. Now, I will say that we were told to either come first thing in the morning or later in the afternoon. And in order to do that, you have to spend a night here. So it's well worth doing that. You can do it either from Zagreb or from Split. It's a little over 2 hours, I think, both from each city. So it's doable as a day trip, but like I said, you just don't want to be rushed. If you arrive before check-in, if you get here really early, they can at least hold your luggage so you could go on and come to the park, and that's what we did today. We went over to the hotel first, dropped our luggage, and then came back to the parks. But definitely put it on your itinerary if you're in Croatia. It's absolutely beautiful. Oh my goodness, we got some... I'm glad we're doing down and not up. We're down where there's a waterfall around every corner. So we're coming to the end of the trail. We reached the lower lake and the boat dock, and we're gonna take the boat to the other end of the lake, back towards the park entrance.